The following video contains content and/or language which may be unsuitable for younger viewers. Viewer discretion is advised.
Whoosh! Bum 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 bum.
Now is the time for all good people to come to the aid of their party.
Dance party?
Dance party? Yeah.
Freak out.
La freak, say chic.
Chic, 1978.
Warner Disco Pictures presents
a Mirror Wall production.
Get down!
Then get up again!
Ruffle.
What's so funny, Sam?
Get down, then get up again. Bum bag.
Slick disco? Is that what they call a centry ballroom? Ha 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 ha!
Ballroom disco dancing? That'd be new.
Dancing with a disco ball? Ha 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 ha!
This is a studio, not a nightclub.
You said it was the time for all good people to come to the aid of their party.
I didn't mean that kind of party.
Sorry.
Roll camera. Cue the shield.
www.warner? That's really www.wild.
Sorry. The W key got stuck.
BBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBBB
Sam!
Quiet!
That's still in them, Dave.
Stay out of this, Wally.
Fire Scotty without our permission and you're out of here!
That's still in, Dave.
I've put up with your tyranny long enough, Dave.
Put me down, Sam! I'm in charge here!
Not anymore. I'm taking over as of right now. Get out and stay out.
This is an illegal takeover and I'm calling the cops!
My studio, my rules, my way or the highway. Scotty, you're fired. And anyone who brings Dave and Scotty back will be summarily executed for mutiny.
You've got mental, Sam. You and I will bring Dave and Scotty back, and your rules here will be null and void.
Make one move towards that door, Abby, and I summon the Neon Cat.
Oh no, not the Neon Cat. Uh-oh. I need quick relief. I feel so much better now.
The studio is mine. All mine. And the laugh line, ruffle, is now my property, and anyone who disobeys my rules will be summarily hanged.
That's what you think, Sam.
We reported your hostile takeover to the authorities.
And you're under arrest for the illegal takeover.
You double-crossers! How dare you use the law against me? I ought to summon the dark powers for this.
I think Sam has another case of tic contra loza, Sergeant.
If you can cure him, Abby, I'll drop the charges against him.
Sam drew a pistol and threatened to shoot, but Sergeant O'Randolph knocked the gun out of Sam's hand with a karate kick. Rhonda and Abby then wrestled Sam down and pinned him to the floor.
He's all yours, Abby.
I hate to do this to you, Sam, but it's only for your own good.
Thanks, Abby. I feel like a new man.
You're welcome, Sam. You had another tic contra loza in your brain that was making you go berserk.
Every time Sam appears to be cured of his tic contra loza induced madness, somehow it manifests itself again.
Someone is obviously slipping tic contra loza serum into our studio while we sleep at night and giving some to Sam.
The question is, who? Lucretia McEvil and Volcana Ash!
In a flash, Dave, you were accepting President Trump.
Why do you bother showing up? Go fuck yourselves.
Telling us to go fuck ourselves won't stop us from showing up, Sam. We have the tic contra loza serum, and if you make one false move, we'll let you have a heavy dose of it.
That's what you think, infernal intruders.
Looks like these netherworld nymphomaniacs are stirring up trouble again.
We'll drive them back to their dark realm.
You let us give Sam a dose of tic contra loza serum. Do as we say, or we see Sam and Dave and take them with us to Davies.
Not without showing conclusive proof of guilt against them first.
No proof, no guilt.
Depart from here, or you felonious foxes will feel my wrath.
Scandalous.
Not scandalous.
Scandalous.
Not scandalous.
Scandalous.
Not scandalous. Scandalous. Begone, infernal spreaders of madness.
We find. Curses. Beaten again. And we lost our bottle of tic contra loza serum. The chairman will be extremely pissed. Oh,
Our fractured spinal cords.
That puts those concubines back in the infernal cows.
You may resume your video.
Thank God.
You're welcome, welcome.
All right. Who blew up the shield?
Not me. Not me.
Not me.
Not me.
Not me.
Somebody's lying.
Not me. Not me.
Not me.
Not me.
Not me.
One of you is lying. Who blew up the shield?
Nobody's lying, Dave. It was Lucretia and Vulcana in retaliation for being driven back.
What about the tick controlosa serum?
The angels, Guy and Angela, left us a sample of the antidote.
So in case Sam develops another tick controlosa, we'll have the antidote ready.
And I apologize for what I did to Dave and Scotty in this video.
Apology accepted, Sam.
Shall we try again?
It's almost time for lunch, Scotty.
So let's go out to eat.
Splendid idea, Dave.
Where should we go?
Where else? Shame on you!
Oh, botulism.
Bum 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 bum